With me from Shanta Gold this morning, I'm joined by Eric Zurrin on Skype. Eric, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Very well, thanks. Eric, a cue for an operational update out this morning. A number of records set in the quarter here, Eric.
Yeah, there has been. It's been really pleasing to see. I looked back the other day on the production. It's our best quarter in 3 years. The operations are firing on all cylinders. We've had some all-time records out of the plant. In terms of tons milled, it was our best underground production ever, in terms of tons mined, and we did it safely. So really happy to see that.
And so across the year, exceeded your 2018 production guidance, just shy of 82,000 ounces.
We did, yeah. I think we were about 10 hours shy of 82,000, if you work it down to an hourly basis. We were guiding for 80,000 ounces. We did 81,000, 81,800. And on the cost, we were guided for 750 all in. We beat that. We were down at about 731. So again, happy with that.
Another achievement, net debt at its lowest for about 6 years.
Correct. Yeah. Year over year, we're down 21% in net debt. The balance sheet is repairing itself. We're, I really believe that a company the size of Shanta should have less debt than more. We've seen what it's done to other companies across the sector. It limits your flexibility, both in terms of operations and corporate. So we've set out the promise we would reduce net debt, and we did it. And it's, as you said, it's the lowest in 6 years.
And as far as securing some of those cash savings, I know you and I have talked about this in the past. You were looking at that $7 million target. You've exceeded that as well.
Yeah, we have. Yeah, really simple. We internalized the power station at the end of the year. So we got another $1.2 million. Out of savings net, and so now that gets it up to about $8.4 million. So the way to think of this is we've saved now about $100 an ounce in terms of costs.
So looking forward, Eric, the big focus exploration. You're looking to hit Bauhinia Creek in the coming months.
We are indeed, yes. We've doubled now the exploration budget for 2019. We're up 100% from where we were this past year. So just under $4 million will be spent. And for us, the two prizes out there are exploration and unlocking Singida. So this is the way shareholders are going to get the kind of next leg up in terms of the share price and the value. We're focusing on both of those as top priorities this year. So we hope to have an update out on Singida, and hopefully in Q1 on where we are with the financing. It's going well. It just takes time, but it's going well. And in terms of exploration, we've now brought in some external help, and we're just putting all the minds at it to figure out where we go to next.
And so 2019 guidance here, Eric, what have you set yourself?
84,000 ounces. So hopefully we can tick up a little bit from where we finished 2018. Our second point of guidance, as we've said, costs would be 740 to 800, all in sustaining. We have seen a little bit of headwind from the oil price. It's come off again recently, but power is a big number for us. Can't do anything about it. And then we've also guided that we would spend a lot more money on exploration, because we know that's where we're going to get a lot of value. So the gold's everywhere. We've just got to go and put it into our planning and unlock that.
Good to speak, Eric. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.